it is. The crown of Karsus, the site of power, the site of domination. The place where the Netherstones can enforce control.
Sometimes the only way out is through. This is worth the cost.
punch!
Victory awaits.
Easy these days.
Taking position.
Swallow your battle cries, fiend, and wash them down with steel!
Ah!
says smite? That means I must hit you very hard, I think.
Nothing will stand in my way. I think you can take me on.
got to press on.
Kicking for goodness! Charge! But charge why?
Swift and lethal. Need to act fast.
Thank you.
Well, so much for peace.
Grasp of itself slipping. This is your chance.
Cannot, will not submit.
Even bound, its will is stronger than anything you've ever felt. The chains shake, threatening to break at any moment.
need help!
Nothing important is ever easy.
If you wish, Minsk will not judge.
Yeah. impossible. Pain! Fear! Terror! Reconsider. Assess. Implore. Surrender!
No! No more listening to brains!
To die. End this.
Screams of legions upon legions of unborn mythics. The pain rips through you, obliterating all thought, all feeling. Everything you did, everything you sacrificed. It was worth it. For this.
Loss of a mind is a terrible thing, but this time, I think I'll make an exception.
The city will cheer us, but it is the triumph itself, the very smiting of evil, that should lift our hearts.
My mind is clear, its burden lifted. But when the Netherbrain died, the tadpoles died with it.
No offense meant, of course. I can never forget your sacrifice for us. For the city.
I will ensure that all Githyanki know your name and your sacrifice. What you have done today will start a fire that rages across the astral plane. With their lost prince returned, my people will burn away Vlakith's corruption. And it is all thanks to you, the Illithid who defied a Netherbrain. As you wish, my savior. My people are leaving, and I must leave with them. Come, Lazel. We will free the Githyanki and dismantle the Empire. Let them be imprisoned no longer.
It's not meant to be. You are Geh. As noble as you are, this is a threshold I cannot cross. I have already chosen a way. The way of Orpheus. Vlakith will fall, and we will plant a seed. From that seed, Githyanki freedom will blossom. Your will is strong, Restil. Your name will be etched in our slates. You will be called Mlagir, Liberator. Orpheus, I am ready.
Julas! Juthas! Farewell, Jestil, my liberator.
With the Githyanki gone, there's nothing left but the silence of the city, smoldering, waiting to be rebuilt. You are a mind flayer, the very thing you sought to eradicate. Whatever self you possess is quickly ebbing away. Your friends and enemies alike are ripe for manipulation. And if not manipulation, then consumption. Soon you will not be able to trust yourself at all. You will be a monstrosity beyond redemption. Or not. Perhaps you are unique among Illithid kind. Perhaps you will retain enough of who you are to resist your nature. A rogue mind flayer. Like the Emperor.
The risk is certainly yours to take. Will you? You have thwarted the Illithid grand design. You have defeated three chosen and a nether brain. You are miraculous. And you have earned the right to live. Your fate will be what you make of it. Now you are your own master. But it seems that Gale's mind is elsewhere.
The crown. It's somewhere in the Giontha. If I salvage the stones, I can reforge it. And once I have, I'll return it to Mistra. She'll cure me of my affliction. And I'll finally be free. I'm sure. A wise man learns from his mistakes and strives not to repeat them. I shall bring the crown to Mistra. If this adventure has taught me anything, is that there are things in this world far more valuable than power. Besides, I've grown quite fond of this merry band of ours, but I'd quite like to see what happens to it. I'm sure Mistra will summon me soon enough, but until then, I propose we celebrate our victory the mortal way, with a drink in our hands and reckless abandon in our hearts.
Ah, that might be the smartest thing you've ever said, Gale. What do you think? Time for a quick one? Before the work begins again?
Your intellect will be valuable indeed, so long as it remains uncorrupted.
I honestly don't mind what we do once we get to the... Ow! Oh, God. Well, it was nice when it lasted. I'm sorry. I have to go.
It seems that's the end of Astarion's love affair with the sun. That'll be hard on him.
We did it, soldier. The city's going to be all right. And so are you.
Engine's finally cooked. Held on just long enough.
So, how'd I do? You, my friend, my companion. I adore you. Careful, hot. I never gave up. I did my best. Oh, that's the one thing I can't beat, isn't it? I wanted to live in my city with my friends. But life is for the living. And I saw... Goodbye, son. Goodbye, sea. Goodbye.
No, stop. I won't allow this. Karlak, you're coming with me. Back to Avernus.
We can't let her die. Not like this. Not now.
You can't.
So, what do you say? Die here now, or live on with people who love you. Azariel won't touch you. I swear it, Karlak.
All right. All right.
We have to go. Now. I can't hang on much longer.
Thank the gods you've seen sense. Come. To Avernus we go. Our next adventure awaits.
It's over. And it's all because of you. You, who were destined to become a thrall. Thanks to you, there will be no Illithid Empire, no Death God's tyranny. You have earned your place amongst the legends of the Sword Coast. You are the saviors of Baldur's Gate.
Well, soldier, here we are. It worked. My engines calmed down. I shouldn't have let you come here. This isn't going to be easy, you know. Zariel's going to come at us with everything she's got. Gods, like clockwork. They'll be on us soon, but there's just enough time. Thought I was done with these. But then, there was you lot. Imps are fast, but careless. Don't let them tire you out. Just get rid of them. And don't forget, you asked for this. Better let these fuckers know I'm back. And this time, I'm not alone.
There thou art, the dead three. Thy faces gods, thy actions barely worthy of the name. Didst truly believe thy ploy would succeed? Didst believe I would not notice? Thou sought to bolster thy strength by taking away the souls of mortals. But souls vanish when their hosts become mind flayers. Didst think the other gods would not notice? Gods thou may be, yet thou hast proven thyself fools, everyone. The supplication of Bane, the whimper of Baal, the death mule of Merkel, felled by mortals. I overestimated thee. They did not. Vermin, away. Thou wilt trouble us no more.